New this morning, a man is dead after losing consciousness while driving and crashing into a home. The Coshocton County Sheriff's Office says the crash happened on Main Street around 8 last night. Deputies say when the man lost consciousness, his foot pressed on the gas. Then the vehicle veered off the road and into a home.